Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Good afternoon, friends. Today is Friday as usual. I'm doing right now triple cam. Canon R with Canon 85mm and Canon 80D with Sigma 35mm plus Sony E7II with Sony 35mm. Fotógrafo, your studio Manhattan, New York City. Welcome to my studio. Sending each other images back and forth via email. Each photograph had to respond to the one just received. We have so far exchanged over 260 photographs, sharing snippets of family life, abstraction, travel, news, and humor. When we started, we had no practical plan, but rather we were curious about the idea of photography as dialogue, and we wanted to see how our virtual conversation would devolve. A similar sense of open-ended inquiry informs this special issue, which does not present a single resolved idea, but explores the emergent, messy, and entertainment ways that images and image making serve to facilitate and obscure dialogue. It is concerned with the potential and limited of photography as a dialogical medium and processes an idea of dialogic photography that centers around the encounters, exchanges, and negotiations that happen with, through, and around images. Thank you. Humans see photography as an ongoing event involving multiple participations. They can for renewed articulation of photography that moves us away from a singular vertical focus on the work of specific photographers and seeks to understand photography as a certain form of human being which others in which the camera or photography are implicated. Photography as a dialogue focused on photography as a social, networked, communicative and potential activity enmeshed in will or power, resistance and agency through which we assist to explore a sense of self and relation to others. The diagnosis potential has always been part of photography, but has so far been underexplored as a framework for understanding how photography acts and mediates human relations. This special issue is exchanges in which positions are explored and possibly challenged and transformed. It begins with the idea that a photograph is a product of an encounter, and then start about the deep and interesting talk that happens through and with images. Bring together disparate projects and perspective. This special issue is less interested in the image itself and more with what arises through and around the image, with the relation that extend out from a photograph. Thank you, my friends. Have a good day and have a nice weekend and happy holidays. Bye. Thank you, my friends. Have a good day and have a good night and happy holidays. Bye. Thank you. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Good morning friends. Today is Friday. It's too early because I'm off today. I'm doing right now triple cam, Canon R with Canon 85mm, Canon HD with Sigma 35mm, plus Sony A7II with Sony 35mm. Fotografo Joe Studio Manhattan, New York City. Welcome to my studio. I noticed things that I never did before. For example, I noticed the way twisted lines from the bark on a tree create an image to lead to the viewer into the photograph. Show picture, and I was finally able to reproduce the creamy effect of following water show picture. I am now able to see the makeup of a good photograph before I even take it. I am able to arrange subjects to my head before the camera even meets my eye. I can also see how to move certain things around in order to make a good photograph great. I do use Photoshop, popular image editing program, but I try to avoid it. I like to capture the world for what it is, not as Photoshop can make it. I only do minor color adjustments to convert to black and white. Now you may be asking, well, now what you have this fancy gear and an incredible talent, what do you plan to do with it? Good afternoon, friends. Today is Friday, as usual, but first we're gonna make a portrait video and some pictures as a portrait with the Canon R and Canon 85mm. Fotografo Joe Studio, Manhattan, New York City. Welcome to my studio. Thank you. friends. Today, we're gonna start the portrait video. Just like that, with Canon R and Canon 85mm. Fotografo, Joe Studio, Manhattan, New York City, welcome to my studio. Please, don't hesitate to contact me through my phone, 347-998-5973, for an appointment. I'm sorry for that, it's gonna be after June 30, because the studio closed May 1st until June 30 for rebuilding or renew as a professional one. Thank you very much and see you soon. Bye.
Yourself to prove. Just keep going.